It is time to get America working again, and that's why, with the support of my family and unwavering belief in the goodness of America, I declare to you today as a candidate for President of the United States.
Just don't know sometimes which Mitt Romney they're dealing with. Is it the Mitt Romney that was on the side of against the Second Amendment before he was for the Second Amendment? Was it before these social programs from the standpoint of he was for standing up for Roe versus Wade before he was against Roe versus Wade? He was for Race to the Top. He's for Obamacare, and now he's against it. I mean, we'll wait until tomorrow and see which Mitt Romney we're really talking to tonight.
Let me ask you another one here on a different topic. Governor, why does Texas continue with abstinence education programs when they don't seem to be working? In fact, I think we have the third highest teen pregnancy rate in the country.
Abstinence works.
But we are the third highest teen pregnancy. We have the third highest teen pregnancy rate among all states in the country. The questioner's point is, it doesn't seem to be working.
It works. Maybe it's the way it's being taught or the way that it's being applied out there. But the fact of the matter is, it is the best form of to teach our children.
Now, talk about sex on the radio and video shows. Many will know anything goes. Let's tell it like it is and how it could be.
I'm just going to tell you from I'm going to tell you from my own personal life. Abstinence works.
All right, then. Come on, spin.
And the point is, if we're not teaching it, and if we're not impressing it upon them, then no. But if the point is,
crazy diamonds, nothing she wore was ever that's common. Not what the question is asking. The question is simply saying we're spending money lawyers, on abstinence no education with the third highest teen pregnancy rate or even in the country. Is there a problem and disconnect you, between one and the other?
There ain't a man alive that she couldn't get next to. She had it all in the bag. She should have been glad, but she was mad.
I don't know.
Feeling bad, thinking about the things that she never had. No love, just sex. Followed next with the check and the note that last night was dope.
Look, it gets in line with. It gets in line with other programs that we have that we spend money on. And do they work 100% or do they work 5%? That's a bigger and better issue than, well, we have the third highest teenage pregnancy rate.
Washington has abused the Constitution. You go back a decade ago with Woodrow Wilson.
gold is good. If you've got any in the backyard, because, you know, if they print any more money over there in Washington, the gold's going to be good. Nice. Cut balance and growth. Get that. Yeah. It's pretty simple. Or you can stay in the old system that's out there. And Senator, you know, the ones that want to stay in the old system, pay the lawyers, pay the accountants, all that money that's gone, are that. Percent flat tax, put it on there, take your deductions off, send it in. Even Tim Geithner can get his taxes in on time with this, I'm telling you. That little plan that I just shared with you doesn't force the Granite State to expand your taxes. 9% expansion.
And I will tell you, it's three agencies of government when I get there that are gone. Commerce, education, and the, what's the third one there? Let's see.
You need five.
Oh, five, yeah, okay. So five. Commerce, education, and
EPA?
EPA, there you go. No, okay.
Let's stop deposition.
Seriously? Is EPA the one you were talking about? Or?
No, sir. No, sir. We were talking about the agencies of government. EPA needs to be rebuilt.
But you
no
can't,
doubt about
but you
that.
Can't name the third one?
The third agency of government, yeah. I would do away with the education, the...
commerce.
And let's see. Oh, I can't. The third one, I can't. Sorry. Oops.
It starts with scraping. Excuse me, scrap. Well, you might as well scrape it too, but it's going to. Scrapping.
But the fact of the matter is this, there is nobody on this stage who has spent more time working on border security than I have. For a decade, I've been the governor of a state with a 1,200-mile border with Mexico. We put $400 million of our taxpayer money into securing that border. We've got our Texas Ranger recon teams there now.
That's exactly what he's turned into. He'll fight tooth and nail for his family.
I supported Arizona's immigration law by joining in that lawsuit to defend it. Every day I have Texans on that border that are doing their job. But if you say that we should not educate children who have come into our state for no other reason than they've been brought there by no fault of their own, I don't think you have a heart. We need to be educating these children because they will become a drag on our society. I think that's what Texans wanted to do. Out of 181 members of the Texas legislature, when this issue came up, only four dissenting votes. This was a state issue. Texans voted on it, and I still support it greatly.
Had lost control of its nuclear weapons at the hands of the Taliban, what would be your first move?
Well, obviously, before you ever get to that point, you have to build a relationship in that region. And that's one of the things that this administration has not done. Yes, yesterday we found out through Admiral Mullen that Haqqani has been involved with, and that's the a terrorist group directly associated with the Pakistani country. So to have a relationship with India, to make sure that India knows that they are an ally of the United States. For instance, when we had the opportunity to sell India the upgraded F-16s, we chose not to do that. We did the same thing with Taiwan. The point is, our allies need to understand clearly that we are their friends. We will be standing by there with them. Today, we don't have those allies in that region that can assist us if that situation that you talked about were to become a reality.
Ice cream, that is cheap. Fact. And then I suspended Marcia off this bridge and took a virgin heifer night riding for a while. We never got a dead spirit. We hated it though.
It's disgusting.
Someone had a grade A lungfish decorate their home for a married fool's function.
Tuna, eggs, Doritos, cheesecake, tamale. See ya.
Wash that smile off. Now I'm gonna tell you something. Now sit down. What's good is to get these goats for our computer industry.
Yeah. Now, what I want you to do is build me a small doghouse.
I'm bored by famine. I cannot wait for a medieval cookie, a Cinnabon, hot yellow Kool-Aid, and save a pretzel for the gas jets. Thank you. I wrote that. Some do the Olympics, and some defy the Titans. Ice cream. You know, I had this girl who's too ugly to ride, and we were bitter. This princess in a mustache, one size fits all, everybody hook up. Babe. You can borrow my CDs. Not one every day. You can try my Kwanzaa CDs. They're not yours, and you don't have to take any of them.